Boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. We'll get started with one of those bad boys right there. Today, as promised, I'm going to do a shootout. I'm going to do a shootout between these three awesome guitars. I'm not even going to tell you which one is which yet. You probably know if you tune into all my videos, you probably know which is which. But in case you don't, this is the lineup right here, okay? So without further ado, I'm going to get some sound samples, and then we'll talk about them. Here we go. So boys and girls, there is your demo of three Les Paul style guitars. And what we have over here, we have a Gibson Les Paul Custom, okay? We have a Gibson Les Paul Standard. And then I have over here the Cort, the CR250. And for those that keep in touch and in tune with the videos that I put out, will know that I did a standalone review of this guitar. And one of the things I promised and, you know, a lot of feedback and comments that rolled in on were they wanted to see a shootout. You know, how does this stack up to guitars that look like this? Okay. So let's first start by saying, you know, price point wise, this is a very affordable guitar. We are in three digits. These are clearly in four digits. Okay. Now, if we do a quick compare and contrast, okay, I'll put that up there and we'll talk about all three. First of all, body style wise, you could tell they're basically all the same. The reason why I was originally going to do a shootout between it, the CR250 and the Les Paul Standard, because they probably mostly resemble the same features. They have kind of the single ply binding, the nice top. Okay, you could see this has a nice, all three of them actually have real nice tops. The rosewood fingerboard, even all the way up to the tuners. Even up to the tuners, you could both see they have that traditional style tuner, okay? The nice paddle headstock on both. And as I flip them around, you could see just very similar all the way around between both guitars, okay? You know, the neck joint is about the same. And all in all, you know, these two guitars are very close, okay? Now, the reason why I took out the Les Paul Custom is because if you compare this to the Les Paul Custom, you'll see that it actually has the same style inlays. See that? As the Les Paul Custom. So, but the Les Paul Custom has, actually, it also has the headstock very much like a Les Paul Custom. As you could see, that the, you know, there's the nice abalone and mother of pearl in both headstocks, whereas the Les Paul Standard has a decal. See the decal? So the Cort, the CR250, actually resembles both. The Standard, it has features from the Standard as well as features from the Custom. If you take a look on both guitars, they both have flame maple tops, but these are also two premium versions. Not all the Standards come with those, you know, highly figured tops. And this one here has a nice top to it. The inlays on here are the block inlays, just like the Les Paul Custom, okay? This one has the same style binding and the vintage style tuners. You could see I meant volume and tone knobs. They have the same volume and tone knobs, actually, as well as tuners, as the Les Paul Standard, okay? Same volume and tone knobs, same style tuners, same style binding as the Les Paul Standard, inlays, and headstock like a Les Paul Custom. Anyway, boys and girls, that is your shootout between the affordable Cort CR250, the Gibson Les Paul Standard, the Gibson Les Paul Custom. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave your comments below, and I will leave everyone off with one of those bad boys right there. Thank you for watching, and until next time, rock on. Later.